All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Thank you.
Quite a contraption you got here.
3 times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? Better hurry.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Oh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here, close to safe zones, and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
What is this?
All right, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Shit. The fuck is that? Hey, Doc. This is Kyle Crane.
Crane! What can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Crane, you awake?